are at the superintendent office. Sir, why don't you do something about this? See, hang on. There are people are crossing over this wall. You know, they can die. If a train comes or if they get electrocuted. So, you know, we are all stuck here. We've come from Guindy for 15 minutes and we cannot go out. You're saying on the phone, on the microphone, use the footbridge. Does she not know the footbridge is completely blocked? People will get late for work. They're going to get into trouble.
In continuous trains have been arriving.
Can't you just do something? Go and find out at least what's happening there. At least tell us what's going on. Can you not phone and find out? Why is they stuck there? Haven't you got a police or something? Underground police, station police?
But there is some limitation. See, this is not a student day, it is happening. Almost every day this time it's happening like that.
Can you tell us at least what's going on? Why is it stuck? No, but what's going on?
Every day by 9:30, 4 to 5 trains get
No, but why?
Full of black, ma.
Why? Who is your railway minister, sir?
Sir, Mumbai la stampede naana mari aahama irukkanum nan paadukaga da keele nindirukanga.
Oh, just look at that. It's getting worse out there. Just see. Just come and have a look.
Anga fulla ladies romba naach aitaanga madam mele.
What, should we jump over the wall? Excuse me, do you want us to jump over the wall? Do you want us to jump over the wall? I don't want to. People are right, actually. Every side, the people are jumping over the wall. This is at Guindy Station at 9:35. Tell me, is this happening every day? As you can see, people are crossing and this crowd is going nowhere. And I didn't expect this at the station. I never come at so early in the morning, but I think this is like an everyday story. And people are just so inconvenienced. It's station master's office. And there's police here. So as you can see, people are still crossing over this line and walking here, but I'm not going to do that because it's just too risky. But just see these people, they're crossing over the tracks in huge numbers because the footbridge is blocked. This is rush hour here. It's about 9:30. People have to get to work and obviously they're going to get late for work, and obviously it doesn't look professional as well, but I don't know what's going on here, and the station master's just not doing anything. I did see a police for this station, I suppose, but people are now getting very agitated. As you can see, they're shouting and screaming. So that is what the situation is. This is in India, Guindy in Tamil Nadu. And of course, people are just so agitated by this. I've been standing here for the last 15 minutes and the footbridge is completely blocked. There are announcements that not to cross over the lines and use the footbridge, but the crowd is going nowhere. So it's just much, much quicker you cross over these walls. Behind these junction boxes, actually, there is another wall which people are crossing. So it's really quite risky. And here comes a train. So, you know, there's all kinds of people are putting their lives at risk. And it's just the situation the way it is. Still people are shouting over here. So I'm going to turn off the camera.
Yes. At least hold for some time. Yes. We are in a very bad situation. Just come out and look. We are in a very bad situation.
எந்த பதிலும் சொல்ல மாட்டாங்க இவங்கள செய்ய மாட்டாங்க. ரயிலே
அவஸ்தப்படுறாங்க.
செவிரேறி குதிக்கிறாங்க எல்லாம்.
They're not doing anything. It's just a joke over here. I think the people are really very nice over here. It's just the government and the rules and the transport police over here. It's just pathetic. It's such a letdown to these people who are coming here every morning and they cannot get to work smoothly. So. This is in Chennai at Guindy. It's a suburban town about 4-5 kilometers from the airport as well. And here you can see what's going on in Tamil Nadu.